This local sports report is presented by the Cambridge Lions, the region's elite football destination, and a proud supporter of local high school football. Learn more about the Lions programs by visiting CambridgeLions.ca.
Pancake season, baby!
Yeah!
Free game shot. Pancake season, baby!
Championship Tuesday in the Wixus Senior Football Playoffs.
You guys earn the right to be in the final, okay? But that's not a question. But what is a question is life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you respond. The question is, how are we going to respond as Bluevale Knights? That's the question for today. I can tell you what I want to happen, right? The question is, can we do it? I want our O-line to come off the ball, behind their pads every play, knocking blue jerseys back. Are you with me?
Yes, coach!
Two, three.
Leaders!
Go. Let's go, baby! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's just get another one, you know what I mean? Just one more. Just one more before I go, okay? Just one more. Just one more.
Dayton Tyler is one of the graduating players on the Jacob Hespler Hawks. They were shooting for an eighth consecutive Wixus Senior Championship. The Hawks on their home field facing Brady Hitchin and the Bluevale Knights. They were playing in the championship game for the first time in over a decade. Here we go from the Jake. This is the opening kickoff, and it's an unbelievable start for Jacob Hespler. See you later, Quentin Springer. He runs it back for a touchdown. 12 seconds into the game, it's 7-0 Hespler. The Knights looking to answer. They have the ball at midfield, and it's a solid run from quarterback Grayson Weber. He picks up a first down for Bluevale, and a few plays later, it's Weber once again calling his own number. He gets to the outside and takes the ball inside the 10-yard line. A terrific drive from the Knights, and they cap it off with this touchdown run from McRoy. He punches it in from 1 yard out. We've got ourselves a tie ball game. It's 7-7, but the Hawks answer immediately. Hand off to Quentin Springer. He already has one touchdown in the game, and you can make it 2 touchdowns. How elite is this run from Quentin Springer? He goes 63 yards to the end zone. Jacob Hespler is back on top. It's 14-7 after the opening quarter to the second, and the Hawks going to the air. Cody Hyland fires downfield. Michael McLeod picks it off for Bluevale. The Hawks' possession is over after a big interception from McLeod. Then it's a solid defensive play from Hespler. Grayson Weber under pressure. There is Cole Davenport with the tackle. He brings down the Bluevale pivot. The Knights forced to punt it away on third down. And how big is this play on special teams? Watch number 44, Landon Crisco, knocks the ball loose, hot potato, and it's recovered by Keelan Sachs. The Knights also benefit from a penalty on the play, and all of a sudden, they have the ball on the 1 yard line. A few plays later, this is Grayson Weber on the quarterback keeper. He dives into the end zone. Touchdown, Bluevale. We are tied once again. It's 14-14. Still in the second, it's a bone jarring hit from Callum Carter and Spencer Speakman. They level McRoy on the near sideline. 17-14 Jacob Hespler at the break. Back to the highlights in a moment. First, a reminder. This video is presented by the Cambridge Lions, a proud supporter of local high school football. Learn more about the Lions and their programs by visiting CambridgeLions.ca. Third quarter now. This is Jacob Hespler on the punt return. And look out. It's a fumble. Loose ball. Michael McLeod pounces on it. The Knights with the ball in Hawks territory. Bluevale is fired up. And how about this play on third down? It's a fake punt. Ellis Burkett with a pass for McRoy. And he's got a Bluevale first down. Move those sticks. Here come the Knights. They are driving, looking to take the lead. Grayson Weber completing this pass, getting the Knights into the red zone. Eventually, it's third down in the 5-yard line. Bluevale going for it. McRoy looking for an open receiver. Here comes Dylan Gillespie. What a huge play that is. Gillespie with a sack and the Knights with no points on the possession. The Hawks now with the ball, and here goes Cody Highland. He takes off and picks up a first down. Hespler would get a single point. They now lead 18-14. Still in the third, it's a handoff to Tate Merritt. Here comes Kyle Simmons. He forces a fumble. Loose ball. Riley Wiseman Corkum with the recovery. It's a massive play from the Hawks defense. Out comes the offense. And how about this catch from Spencer Speakman? One-handed. Spectacular from Speakman. Watch it again on the replay. That's an incredible catch from the Hawks receiver. 18-14 as we move to the fourth. Here is Cody Highland giving it to Quentin Springer, and he scores his third touchdown of the day. It's a one-yard run, 25-14, Jacob Hespler. Ensuing kickoff after the touchdown, watch number 11 for the Hawks. That's Owen Pavia racing down the field, and he recovers it for Hespler. The shine play works. Jacob with the ball on the 22-yard line. They would march down the field, and a special moment for Dayton Tyler. He scores a touchdown in his final high school football game. He makes it 32-14. And a little later, it's another major for Quentin Springer. Jacob Hespler scoring 31 points in the fourth quarter to blow the game open. It was a hard-fought battle between two excellent football teams, and the final score does not reflect how close this game actually was. The final on Tuesday, 49-14 for Jacob Hespler, and here is the trophy presentation.
Let's go!
You can make it 8 straight for the Jacob Hespler Hawks senior football team.
But how about Quentin Springer today? Yeah! Yeah! How about old Pavia? We called shine. Went and got the ball. Let's go Hawks on three, and then we're going to pick. Here we go.
Whitey. Hey, guys, how about Greg White? Hey!
Yeah!
One more year.
Geo!
This might be it for the old guy. So here's his game ball.
Yeah. Yeah.
What a scene at Jacob Hespler on Tuesday. The Hawks are the champions. Our post-game comments begin with a very emotional Dayton Tyler.
It's my last high school game. It's a good way to go. You know, it's a good way to go. It's been hard sometimes. It's been good other times. You know, I love everyone on my team, and it's going to be hard to say goodbye to all of them, especially the coaches, everyone here. Everyone's been family. Everyone's been so nice and respectful to everybody, and I just can't thank everyone enough. Like, honestly, it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be hard saying goodbye to everybody, but it's a good way to go. It's hard because, like, I've been at the school for 5 years now, been here to play football, been here to meet friends, family, like everybody. Everyone I've met is because of this school and because of football, and it's definitely hard to say goodbye to it, but eventually you have to.
Everything's from the O-line, giving props. They committed to their blocks. They made sure I got through the hole, and I was able to get all my yards.
First half, we definitely had a run for our money. I mean, they came out swinging. And, second half, we just kind of played our football, did our thing. And, it's going to be very emotional as soon as we get in the change room.
Pancake season, baby! Woo!
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, this is huge. Final year. It's a great way to go out with the boys.
Woo!
Oh, yeah. I don't know.
Dylan! It's just amazing. All the year, five people, just going to miss them all. Just fun, excited. Sucks how we can't go move on to anymore, but hey, we won WIC, so that's all that matters.
I think most importantly is we didn't know at the start of the year if we were playing football. So the thing I'm most grateful for and thankful for is we got to play. And then I tell these guys at the start of the year, each team takes on an identity, and these are just a great group of kids. You know, that we had 9 fifth-year guys. that were captains for us. I mean, we're blessed here with guys that have a lot of experience of football. And what we said under Hatter's tree, we just can't stress it enough. It's about having fun. Let's go out here today and have fun. And winning's fun.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.